Hey guys, what's up? It's Eric. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to be reacting to NF's music video, Time. I'm super excited. I love this song, so let's get into it. So yeah, I have heard this song, but I have not watched the music video, so I'm super excited and I'm going to be reacting to it. Yeah, that being said, let's get into it.
Even if we both break down tonight, and you say you hate me, and we go to bed angry, I know everything will be alright.
Sorry, the chorus is just it's so powerful. It's amazing.
I'll be here waiting. I promise I'm changing. I just need a little time to show you I'm worth it. I know that I can be a difficult person. I'm a stress case, drive you up the wall when I'm working. Actually, I'm probably worse when I'm not. You don't deserve it, make you nervous because you know I'm a break soon. Every time I do, I say something that hurts you. Acting like I'm gone, but we both in the same room. I don't like to be wrong, which I know you relate to. And I know I make you feel like you're at the end of your rope. It's when I look at you and tell you I'll be better alone.
Sorry, the music video is just, it's amazing. It's beautiful. So, and it just goes with the lyrics. NF, he does this so well. His music videos always fit his. If you guys have watched my other reactions, you know that the music video has to match the lyrics for me. So.
Just a pride talking, isn't it? Because both of us know I'm the definition of wreck. If you look into my soul, comes out the most when I feel I'm in a vulnerable place. Made a lot of mistakes. I wish I knew how to erase when I'm afraid. Might get distant and I push you away. But no matter the case, I'm going to do whatever it takes. Even if
both break down tonight. And you say you hate me, and we go to bed angry. I know everything will be alright. I'll be here waiting, I promise.
Oh, it's like going through her day about before everything happens. It's beautiful.
I'm changing, I just need
time.
I bought you the ring. We were fighting back and forth like you were wearing a thing. Two passionate people not afraid to say what they think. Lead a passionate conversation when it's hard to agree. You know me well. Sitting on the edge of my seat. Looking at life, overanalyzing everything. Always depressed.
Wow. Wow, it's powerful.
Trying to find a better version of me. Searching for something I know's probably right in front of my feet. Stubborn as me? Maybe not, but you're close to it. Got a lot of issues, I'm trying to work through them. Going to therapy for you, something that's worth doing. When I know you've been there for me through all of my worst moments. And I know it hurts knowing that I carry this weight on my chest. Making it difficult for me to open up and connect. A lot of regrets, I apologize for all of the stress. That's not what I meant to do. You know I love you to death, even if
both break.
His lyrics are so powerful, so powerful.
Down tonight, and you say you hate me, and we go to bed angry. I know everything will be alright. I'll be here waiting. I promise I'm changing. I just need
time.
I don't really know how to, like, NF, man, he's amazing. Wow. Okay, so that was NF time. We got lit or shit. No. Wow. NF is definitely one of my favorite rappers. I'll explain why. So the amount of talent it takes to rap fast. Everybody knows that's crazy hard. Eminem, so good. Joyner Lucas, so good. Like all of these amazing rappers. But to do it without swearing, like swearing is a word holder, like a placeholder. When you can't think of anything else, you just add a swear or to add extra meaning. But NF never swears. And the amount of skill it takes to rap that fast without swears, wow. He is really talented, and he sings his own, like, wow. NF never fails to blow me away. Like, wow, he's so good. So good. Such a good song. Definitely will add this to my playlist. Definitely. I will definitely be reacting to more NF. Gosh, he's so good. Like, powerful lyrics, powerful music video. Just beautiful. Well done, NF. And with that being said, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you guys are new. My name's Eric. I do reactions. I do comedic skits sometimes. But turn on the post notification bell. It helps a guy out. Goes a long way. Don't forget to subscribe. And with that being said, I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace out.